So you see a very, very happy Bender playing with the bubble wrap because he is back home from his holidays and with a new haircut. Bender, look at that, look at that. Good boy.
Hello, everybody. This is Zap. And I'm back after a 12-hour flight. I have seen the family. It's always good to see the family when you live so far away from them. And today's video is going to be a short one because I'm totally jet lagged. And it's going to be about a particular guitar strap.
Well, I don't want to patronize you talking about the strap locks. There are many systems in the market. I'm showing here just two of them. Probably for the people with less experience, it would be more interesting. But in any case, the advice would be, if you have a good guitar, buy strap lock. I have seen very expensive PRSs and Gibsons, high-end Gibsons, falling on a stage from the shoulders of the player and destroying the guitar, which you don't want to do that, of course. Let's take a look to these two strap lock systems. This one, you know very well how it works. It operates with a pressure here. This is the part that gets fixed to your guitar, your strap button, your new strap button. And this is the part that gets attached to the strap. And you get the grip on the strap with this piece of metal here. And then the strap gets locked, trapped between the piece of metal and the washer. And then you have this second one here, which is my favorite, by the way, is the one I always use. And you know how it works. There's a spring here, you pull and this part gets loose. This is your new strap button. This is fixed to the guitar and this is attached to your strap. How? Very simple. You see, you put the strap through this, put then this washer here, the strap would be there, and then you use this one up on the thread, and then the strap gets perfectly locked here, so you strap and unstrap your guitar pulling from this button. And during these holidays I've received as a gift this fantastic leather strap. Well, I have many straps, but this one has a particularity and it's a locket strap. So the idea is that it has a mechanism that allows you to lock your guitar in. And I think it's a very cool idea. I was searching the web to look for the prices, not that I always try to find out the price of something that is given to me as a gift, but I thought it was a cool idea, and there are many, many different prices depending on the material of the strap, from 15 bucks of the soft, let's say fabric, synthetic one, to close to 100 bucks of the leather straps. They are prices, you may say, but I think it's a very cool idea, and let me show you how it works. So it's very simple. You don't need to change your strap buttons. You simply use the mechanism on the strap and it gets perfectly locked. You do the same on the back. And just for the sake of the demo, you see it gets perfectly locked, perfectly fixed, perfectly secure. And I think it's a pretty cool idea. Let me know what you think. Leave in a comment on the comment section. And I will see you very soon in the next video. Bye! And no, it wasn't a Starbucks t-shirt. Another gift during these holidays. Bye!